Hey, this is the chair guy. I am prepping to kind of take everyone into the next level and start teaching how to improvise over backing tracks. And it's just taken me a while to figure out exactly how I'm going to do it. So for now, I want to show you. I know it's a bit long, so you don't have to watch the whole thing, but this is the first piece that I ever really feel like I got to work. Improvising over a backing track. So I just wanted to kind of give you an idea what direction we're going.